excited. I'm really looking forward to see Justin Bieber performing for the very first time in India. And पहली बार ऐसा इतना बड़ा कॉन्सर्ट हो रहा है आफ्टर माइकल जैक्सन इन 1990s आई थिंक सो आई डोंट नो द ईयर बट आई एम रियली हैप्पी दैट सच अ बिग इंटरनेशनल आर्टिस्ट इज कम टू अवर कंट्री इट्स हिज पर्सोना एंड आई थिंक इट्स द फैक्ट दैट एनी यंग किड कैन एस्पायर टू बिकम लाइक हिम दैट्स द मेन रीजन बिकॉज ही वॉज he used to play the guitar on a street in Canada and from there he's come right here and he's selling out this stadium and stadiums all over the world so I think that's a huge achievement and I'm glad that he's doing something like this mere ko hi bula rahe ho aap abhi see I stand by my point that singers should definitely musicians should definitely be on that stage and if you see there are DJs on the stage so it's staying to the music so I'm glad about that and today I've come to actually enjoy the concert and also for the first time I'm seeing a pop act live so I wanted to enjoy it like any other person and I'm really really glad it's happened as per the performance I really wish and hope that I come and perform something like this in this stadium so I'm really looking forward to that